So I got it working. So what's going on, dreamers, and welcome back to Bramble. I got my thing on. Yeah. So hopefully the mouse won't get in my way. Okay, let's go. Let's just go. I'll get my mouse out of the way. Oh, that's right. Okay. So here we go. We're going to continue on to where we were before. I really don't know exactly. Alright, well, I still wish I could run. It would be a little easier. Wow, okay. Well then. No, I can do this. Fall in again and do this all again, so let's go. I don't want to do that. Believe me. Okay. Alright. Nice. Alright, let's keep it going. Okay, hi, little thingies. This way. Tiptoe, 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 tiptoe. All right. And up here. I don't want to find out what the... This is kind of like the setting of Five Nights at Freddy's 4, except it's a duplex house type of thing. Something's crying. It's fine. Oh, I forgot I had to do the double line. There we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Diami kid, please. I'm pretty sure that was important. Oh, I got the boat now. Nice. I can go in here. Okay. Right. Okay. Crazy here. Definitely not crazy here. It's a diamond. Chest. Lost in a circle in the urn, the cauldron. Mix that, okay. Oh, there's the plus. Go in the cauldron. Oh, the three circles. Okay. Ducky now. 100% sure. Oh, it wasn't circles. Oh, now it's the diamond. I understand. Need both of them. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Yeah, I'm gonna go through the door. What are you? Got a Ryan book, thank God.
Listen to the voices of the teeth, and join the wolves that circle round the sheep. A temporary sacrifice you make in order for your powers to awake. Trust in the transcendent and surrender.
Down. Cool. All right. Oh, hi. I think she knows I'm here. Okay, well, she's gone now. Well, of course, she clocked us in. I got the book. Nice. All right, we're just making stairs now. Sure. than making me look at this, there's no point. Come on, there has to be a point here somewhere. You can just not make me look at this for nothing. Alright, anyways. I've read the book. Jeez. Oh, okay. Just wasn't doing it for me for some reason.
The witch was ahead of
him. Oh.
Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Okay, that doesn't sound good at all. Sound good at all. I don't need it on, really. Where I need to be. This is that outside area that does that I saw outside. So I do have to go this way, but how? Oh. Invisible. Of course. Sorry. And jump. That over. Okay. I'm not supposed to go after that. So stupid. I'm sorry. Okay. Just making sure there's nothing hiding in the now? What's going on? I can't move. Something's happening. Come shit. Where? Oh, over there. Distraction. Get out of here. Go. Keep it going. Kind of hurting my eyes a little bit. Nothing I can do about it. Back off. Oh, the woman. A seal on the door. Okay. Interesting. I seem to have to go that way, but I'm just gonna check over here just in case. On, I can't see you otherwise. Can't go any further than that. Interesting. Huh. It's very interesting. All right. I'm going this way. on the other side. Sorry. Okay, so how do you expect me to get all the way to the other side? Oh crap. Sometimes helps. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Don't want that thing on me right now. Oh, stop. And deeper. Oh, okay. So the light takes it out. Pulls them back. Don't touch me. Touch me. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Oh, that was the woman. How did she hang herself? She hung herself. Okay. There's crows. Oh, please don't wake up. 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 Okay. Oh, I thought I couldn't. Oh, the baby! Is it still alive? I can't tell. Aww, the poor kid. The poor baby! Oh, he dug a little hole.
Ulla had been too late. At least he could give the child a proper burial, so that it would not become another dark soul.
Oh, I gave it a little ducky. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, let's just keep going. If there's any more like statues, I haven't been able to get any. Otherwise, I'd probably get him, but I can't see him. He doesn't want to bounce anymore because he's too scared to do it. It's very interesting. Right. Plus, I don't even know where they all are anyways, so probably just scattered around.
There was a light in the darkness.
See that?
Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting.
Hello.
Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her.
Okay. Not sure why I trust him so easily, but you know, whatever. Oh, now I can jump. Okay.
The Lichtgruber was older than the mountain. Almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets, the gatherer of stories.
Interesting. Books and yeah.
Bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrich grew into a young boy full of life. Prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrich fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness. King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Stay
in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lilimor.
So that explains the kid, the boy. Is the girl like wasn't born or something? Thank you. She like a stepdaughter.
He heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
Then, oh, jeez, see the heart inside her back. Hit me? Oh, that's not fair. There's any more? There we go. Got her. God, that took a little while than we needed to. sword. He turned it into a sword. He's starting to get used to the power. Familiarize it with the power. Do a little bit of light power on her. Yeah. Oh god, no, not again. Not more. There's two more. Great. Here anymore. I'm tired. I want to go home. Is there one more phase? Yeah, there is. Okay. All the trees are gone now. God, give it to me. Okay, good. One more. finish the job. I have to. Do I have to? Oh, I do. Oh, this sucks. Stop. Stop, dude. Okay, damn. Okay. I wonder if there's an achievement to just keep, like, doing it over and over and over again. But it doesn't matter. I don't care. Just do it many times, just to make sure, you know? I'm gonna end it after this, by the way, so... Oh, wow, she turned into the grass. Yeah. Yeah.
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
Okay, like I said, that's gonna be it for this one. I've been in here for way too long now. I've been out for like, I don't know how long either, so... Sorry, just checking something. Alright, so that's the end of this one. Hit that like button. Also subscribe so we can reach 300 subscribers. Most of the battle is probably going to get cut out because I've been in here way too long. All right. Anyways, bye.